So we had that big march on Washington here this weekend, organized by various women's groups. It was not organized by the Democratic Party, but a lot of big stars that may be thinking about 2020 were there. Kirsten Gillibrand, Amy Klobuchar, Kamala Harris, Cory Booker, Elizabeth Warren spoke at one in Boston. Interesting to see them show up. Remember, these Tea Party rallies that began a few years back were a proving ground for a lot of folks who got elected into Congress, got elected governor in some states. If these things keep up, would be interesting to watch. One thing I found interesting, there was only one officially declared congressional candidate on the official list of speakers, a woman named Wendy Carrillo, who's running in the 13-person Democratic primary in Los Angeles to replace Javier Becerra, who tomorrow becomes Attorney General of California. She will use that appearance, no doubt, as a chit in her armor in a race again with 13 people.
13-person primary. Fun, 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 yes.
John, like-